Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you guys are new, hello, my name is Bridget. Today I'm going to be cleaning my tack room and giving you guys a tour of it. So here's Clover, by the way. Clover, do you love me? Yeah? Do I love you? Yeah? Do you like jumping? Yes, huh?
Okay, everybody, so this is where I hang my halters on my tack room. So that's like the only part of my tack room that's actually like neat and tidy and organized. Oh God, okay, you ready? Oh my goodness. Ugh. I don't even know what that is. It is so bad. All right, I'm gonna get cleaning now and I'm gonna time lapse it maybe, and I wanna talk to you guys for a few things too, so you guys can watch me clean. Okay guys, here is the clean and new improved tack room plus a tour, but first Clover. Anyway, so that's a trash can. Okay, so if you guys walk in, that is all of my dad's like extra wood and lawnmower and stuff. If you guys walk in, first of all, the floor is all clean, which is nice. Here's my feeding room. I wish I had a feeding room, but I don't. I have like this little feeding station though. So I have a bucket, and then I have my grain, which I'm almost out of, but again, feed store is closed. I have my grow cult supplement, which Clover gets once a day, sometimes twice. And then I have Clover's bucket here and Dixie's bucket. You can move over here. Here's my helmet. Here's the bridle. I always keep it right here because this is the one I use. It has an O-ring snaffle on it. It's a Western bridle with these reins are just connected reins, and I have knots in them to remind me where to keep my hands. So then you go back over here, and here's an extra piece of some reins that actually broke. This is my grooming bucket. I don't know, my grooming box. I keep it right here, and it's just an old bucket I have. This is my really cool knife. That was my dad's. And I have a blowtorch in here. I don't know why, I just do. So here we have... So in this drawer, we have stuff for hair. So usually I keep it all in this, but I did not organize this drawer. So all of this stuff is for hair. So cutting hair, braiding hair, all of that jazz. This is for measuring my horses. This is a random bag and an extra hoof pick. I have like 3 hoof picks. This is for measuring my horses. And then this is for making reins and halter, not. This is for like making reins and stuff, which I'm going to be, doing pretty soon, hopefully. This is a chin strap for my Western bridle, but I took it off because I didn't like it. And then this is my breast collar, which I never use anymore, and I really should because it's so beautiful and it matches my saddle. So, okay. So that is my saddle with, obviously, like, this is my Western saddle. It is a Ace Rugs saddle. This is my saddle sack from Ranch Dressin that I got for Christmas, and you guys should really go check them out because they are awesome. So anyway, this is where I keep all my bathing stuff, and I rarely ever bathe my horses, so yeah, this is where I keep that. This is where I keep all my saddle pads. I don't have very many, I just have a couple, but I have 3 that I use all the time. This is where I'm keeping my English saddle now. This is a big one, a big horse Western saddle pad. So it's a really, really nice one. I have no idea what brand this is. This is a saddle I have never used. So it has a saddle cover on it just because I want it to stay safe. And it is a beautiful black trail saddle. This is a Abeta saddle and I love it so much. It is the best. I just haven't ever ridden in it. So now we're gonna go from the saddles to, this is my helmet. Oh, hi mama. This is where I keep my split reins, which I do not use as often as I should. This is where I keep my Western bridle, but it unfortunately does not fit Dixie.
This is some braided leather reins that I love, where I keep my fly masks, my lasso or rope, whatever you guys call it. This is where I keep my lunge line and a big horse bridle. Now I have all of my extra halters. So I have a big horse halter, I have a rope halter, and then two foal halters. This is an extra bridle, but I do love this one because I'm not selling it because I love it so much. And it has pink reins that go with it. And then that is a random rope that I found. So, yeah, this is my tack room. That is my horse. Dixie! Dixie! I'm behind you! There I am. You saw me. Hi. Okay. Oh, and then Clover. Clover! Hi, baby! Hello. Okay. So this is the clean tack room. I love it so much. I love my tack room. I wanna be like, I wanna be like.